for every man on earth must confess the lordship of Jesus. You can see a very large church, they want people, they baptize them, they are never one day confessed. Most of them are going to hell, not because of where they are worshiping, but because they have never confessed Jesus with their mouth as Lord and Savior. Romans chapter 10 from verse 8. He said, if thou shalt confess with your mouth, who? The Lord Jesus, not sin. It's not sin that you confess and become born again. It's Jesus that you confess. But Jesus was the one who lorded it over sin. So when you confess his victory, you become born again. If you confess sin direct, you still remain in sin. It's not confession of sin that gets you born again. Let me get to teach you today.